What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is GamerBreaker76, and we're here with the next episode of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. So without further ado, here we go. I should also mention that. Before you... if anybody watching this is a fan of Skylanders, you should head over to watch the current trap team lock I'm playing with a friend of mine.
Get down.
Let's do this. Try again. This is doing very well. Now we can get ahead. No way. Charm.
There's guardians out here too.
Oh, we'll go for it over there. This part's a lot harder to deal with than I thought. Oh, that's gonna...
Oh, Watch out for the guys with the slings.
Oh, come on. You serious? Oh, okay, good. I thought it was gonna be really
Watch out
level.
For the guys with the slings.
Got him, man.
They just keep coming.
Duke. Oh, that's not good.
Die, you bastards.
That aim is crazy. I've never expected.
Watch out for the guys with the slings.
You guardians.
They just keep coming.
He's going for me. What's that about? Yes! That is perfect. Oh, there's only one shot left. I have no ammo. I'll do something. Check that out later. And there seems to be no other weapons. Oh, isn't that great? Oh, there's an RPG.
Okay, all clear.
RPG. Where are we going?
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Wait, so. Oh, that's... No, that. Can I do anything with this door? Because I don't see what you ever do, but... I guess not. Let's look at this. Is that? No, I don't think so. That is... There we go. Come on. Wasn't that close to it. Oh.
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
Oh, wow.
There it
that
is.
That room looks really nice.
The Cintamani stone. I can't believe we beat them here. It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber.
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the tree of life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Barry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Sauron wanted all along, eh?
He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that. Flynn, listen to me. Parting gift from the Tsarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
This way.
Lazarevich.
Poor Lazarevich.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on.
Why can't I? I can't look through the scope.
Damn! Grenade!
Don't move. Okay, good.
That's it.
Ah. Two shots left.
Keep moving!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can
we
do
got
it.
Got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
Oh.
dead! Look out!
Oh, that was too close. That's better.
Keep going.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
Yeah, there I just keep the sniper. Ooh, actually.
Elena, you all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
If that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
All right. Tree of Life. Time to hopefully stop Lazarevich.
Mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
Oh.
No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
Seems to be some kind of invincible fish.
Shit.
You cannot defeat me.
You sure about that?
Eyes. Oh, okay. That was a lucky guess.
You can stop me?
Yes. Oh. Oh, he's...
weak little man.
He seems to be stronger than the Guardians, too. Oh. I meant to jump up the steps, not... cross it like that.
You. God!
Come on. Come on. That counts. Okay, good. Come on, come on, come on.
Come and get me.
Oh, what? That totally should have counted. It doesn't seem to affect him anymore, which is really not good. Okay, good. So that has to be close. Come. Close to go. You're going close to him. Oh, I wasn't that close. That's too close for me.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
How many times do I have to do this? I kind of pointing at it. Okay. Stunned him again.
You think you can stop me?
Why do you say the same thing? That's not good. And we stun him the exact same time. That's a possibly a good stun. Not good.
Come on, you big ugly bitch. Good.
Okay, good. I didn't think I was gonna make that one.
You will not stand in the way of destiny.
Okay.
Come on.
Let's do this.
Whoa.
Okay, that's not good. Almost dead. Right there.
Stand your ground and fight. Incoming.
Okay. I didn't think I was gonna be able to.
This
is a lot harder to do than it was.
Have some of this. Why won't you die?
But I am very happy I did. Oh. Do anything left?
You think I am a monster? But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion. No mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
No!
Oh, wow. He really got messed up.
Shit.
Oh, here we go.
Ah.
Oh. Oh. Okay, good. So I have to, like... Okay, good.
Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Chef, can I go with you?
Did you check?
Oh, wow.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Oh, Sully's back. Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know.
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw you shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
All right. That would be it for Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, put in the comments whether or not you'd want to see the next game. But either way, I'm going to start a new playthrough of a different game next Monday. Yeah, I'm gonna be starting a Need for Speed playthrough. I think it's Need for Speed. But yeah, I will be starting a Need for Speed playthrough next Monday. Yeah. So if you like Need for Speed, you can go over there and watch there. But besides that, thank you for watching. Peace.